Right now, it's the best phone entering the market. This falls between Apple's launches. It has newer technology than the iPhone has. It's on multiple carriers or will be on multiple carriers, and it comes unlocked, which is something that iPhone owners have wanted for a while. Well, the display is gorgeous. It's an OLED display. It's a display that's shown up on a few devices. One of the hot things with the Zune HD and what allowed that particular product to actually test better than the iPod was that OLED display, and the Nexus One has that display. It is drop-dead gorgeous. You have to see it in person, and much more advanced than what the iPhone has. It has a better camera. It has a LED flash, so you can use the camera on the phone as a camera, as opposed to the much more limited camera that the iPhone has, which does not have a flash. And then, of course, finally, you've got the Google App Store, which has been much more open to a number of the applications. It doesn't have the volume, but it's perceived to have a better quality of applications because they've let more interesting applications through the process. So in many ways, this stands against the iPhone very well.